Good morning, children. Children, now we are going to talk about tornadoes. You can see the picture of tornado here in your textbook. It is given. Tornadoes are very common in USA. We generally do not have tornadoes in India. We have cyclones are common in India, but tornadoes are common in the Pacific region, that is USA. They are violent storms, as we have studied in cyclone also. They are violent storms accompanied by heavy shower. They are also violent storms. These are funnel shaped and stretch from the earth to the clouds. This is the unique thing about the tornado, that they form like a funnel. Now how does funnel? Like they come like this, you know. From the earth till the clouds, they form like a, you know, have you seen a funnel? You all have seen funnels, isn't it? So, sometimes it happened, it showed in the news channel, that even a car which was going in high speed on the road, it was carried away by this funnel. Because it is like a funnel and it is moving, and high velocity of wind is moving, circulating. Okay, so it from the earth, from down on the road till the clouds, they form a funnel and they keep on moving, shifting. This because it is moving in a high velocity and it keeps on moving, shifting from one, means it keeps on going like it is moving on the road, stretch from the earth to the clouds above. They form when warm, humid air collides with cold, dry air. So there are two kinds of air. One is warm, humid, lot of moisture is there. Air collides, means it stuck with cold, dry, opposite, cold, dry air. Okay, the warm air rises through the cold. So what happened? Warm air is light, as I told you, always hot air rises up because it is light, hot air. Okay, so similarly, the warm air which comes and collides with the cold, dry air, then the warm air is light and it starts rising up. It is hot and it starts rising up in between the cold air, cold, dry air. So the warm air rises through the colder air, causing an uproar. Now, what is uproar? Because the cyclone, you can see the spinning of the wind. It moves, keep on moving, and it touches from the ground in the clouds above. It keeps on moving. It rotates, it winds vary sharply in speed or direction. Now, when there is high velocity of wind, speed and direction, it rotates, it keeps on rotating. As I told you, they showed that even a moving car was lifted, and people, watch those channels, geography channel, or in these things, they show that how in Discovery Channel also, that how tornadoes beat USA and how they are, you know, this funnel shape will keep on moving and going up, and anything that comes in the way, it just carries it and it moves again, it keeps on moving. So in this way, the warm air rises through the colder air, causing an uproar. And it rotates if winds vary sharply in speed or direction. If the winds are, you know, varying nature in speed and direction, it starts moving, rotating in a circular position and touches the clouds. In this way, the tornadoes are very dangerous. It causes a lot of damage to the life and property. So when tornadoes are about to hit, people stay at home. They do not go out because there is high velocity of wind moving and it causes a lot of destruction, like uprooting the trees and the crops are destroyed and the electrical poles are broken. In this way, it is a natural disaster. Thank you, children.